tonight. But you're gonna have to take this fun outside. Make your way to the doors.
No, I'm just recording.
You don't know that car is
closing up shop. Wow.
I think my Murphy.
D-Bag Fitness game. D-Bag Fitness back in again. Today we're going to do bodybuilding.com's RIOT. It's their new pre-workout. Now, also known for putting out Scream. But this is RIOT. And here's the dosing on it. If you guys are interested, I'm probably going to go a scoop and a half. This is not as strong as Scream, telling by the profile here. But anyways, I'm going to get a quick workout in. My cuz coming through. Had a little footage of what was going on at the club. The first footage was the night that I went to go see Captain America. We went to see the midnight show, got drunk. Second night, I went out with some friends from high school that, you know, I just couldn't say no to. I had to go out with them. And I went out, didn't get home till about 5 o'clock this morning. And I had to deal with some kids. And I only got short amount of sleep. But no excuses. Let's get this in, man. RIOT. Let's see if RIOT takes care of me post-club and post-drinking and not taking care of myself. Let's get back on point, guys. Alright, y'all. Let's do a scoop here. One scoop. Anyways, that footage was my boy. He was my best man at my wedding. And that's DJ Boogie Brown. And you'll see him play in the Bay Area, San Francisco to Oakland. That club we were at last night was in Oakland. It was on 8th and Washington. And the club was called Parliament. And yeah, it was real cool vibe in there. My boy killed his set. He murdered his set. The dude that came on before him just, yeah, he killed the club. And my boy came on and just kind of rescued the club, put on all the bangers, and everyone has having a great time, good vibes, no negativity. Everyone partied well and got home safe. Anyways, y'all, two scoops of RIOT. Let's do this.
Wow, this bodybuilding.com RIOT, I got it in the Cherry Limeade. And it literally tastes the same as a Pump Igniter, a Cherry Limeade. It's pretty good. Yeah, no, not too much of a supplement taste or medicine taste. All right, y'all, here we go.
Because he's going to try to just a rounded scoop there. Right. Because Antonio finna squat in the Jordan 9s. No, 12s. Those are playoff 12s? Playoff 12s. Damn, do it.
Any girl, let's play house. And you can show me what that's about. Girl, nobody beat the pussy up like me. Who you know that beat the pussy up like me? Girl, I'm gonna lay you on your back.
Money, so you probably working overtime, huh? Cause the minimum wage just ain't enough. Long as you get any more power to you, make a nigga that got it wanna give it to you. Long as you ain't shitting up on your words, that'll make a woman say hallelujah. You got a son and you raising him by yourself. You need a real one in your life. It ain't no probably, it's obvious that your baby daddy did.
Hair done, nails did, caramel complexion. That pussy stayed wet like she was mixed with Mexican. Love. I invest
invested in.
Trust.
I invested in. So if she wasn't fucking with me, I was stressing it. Wasn't no questioning that pussy was mine. Wasn't no questioning. Bonnie and Clyde still living at my mama house, but I let her move in. Mama thought I was tripping, but really I was just choosing. I was my bitch. I was claiming her. We was fucking. Better on me lie. Damn, I caught the bitch cheating. Damn, she was with him last weekend.
I walk inside of a building till the A&R niggas strip. Tell them I need all of my chips. My life been no Section 8. I've been a welfare case. AFDC pump fake. Meanwhile, I'm grinding cause drug money ain't like rap money. 4 white kilo snow bunny. Equal one whole show dummy. I'm on this tour bus and I'm fucked up. I got a bad car. They kill Braves. They kill Chad. My bitch on me, pup. Puppy eyes on my face, bruh. And I really been drinking. What the fuck I really been smoking? What the fuck I'm the sober one? But I'm so stressed out, I can't focus. Hide out when I ride out, ski pass with the eyes out, speed pass in the cutlass, me and Lil Ocho. I'm a young nigga, hop out, 2 tears in a bucket. I feel like fuck, get the price of fame. Recognize my pain, it's all I know. All I want, but I'm out here though. Call my troops like vomit notes. I'm on this tour bus and I'm fucked up. Calling it's all bad off OG with my OG. I got some OG by the tall glass. I'm with it, I'm with it, I'm with it.
Last night with no bitch nigga, I was alone. I been going through shit, losing bitches and homies. If I don't make it with this rap shit, nigga, I might be homeless. My mom's don't got a job, my pop's sex ain't enough. If I ain't bringing home that money, my whole family is fucked. That's why I move like the mob. I'm watching movies too much. If niggas wanted you dead, what would you suggest? They wonder why I do drugs and hang with thugs. Since I made it to city, hey, wait, where is the love? I ride around with my gun. Yeah, that's a real cheap nigga. He on a kill streak, nigga. The homie poppin'.
Yeah. Sorry, Miss Jackson. I hate to call it a fact. I understand the training you were calling.
have a hand stain, no need for no caption. I got put on my phone, niggas wasn't need for no bandage. I did my stuff like a young nigga, that's how I had it. Coming through a mic up, hit him with the left bump, bop, two to the chin, bop, one to the chest, one to the wrist. The haymaker didn't connect, dropped him, but didn't stop him, cause that's disrespect. Oh.
And your boy in the number one D-bag fitness gang. Hope you like that last set. Super cool how I sounded, huh? Anyways, super happy with my this workout here on Riot. Didn't really expect much from it because it's sold for cheap and seems like a low doses here if you only take one scoop. But I only took it at 1.5 scoop and great energy, good focus. I was really tired. I've been partying the last 2 days, and you know, if you're partying, pre-workout's not going to save you, but Riot did come through, man. It did come through. Maybe it's because I had a good amount of calorie intake these last few days, but my squats came through, and I finally hit 235 for a legit rep, and, you know, lightweight to other people, but for me, I'm super happy with that. My cuz here, number one here, South City, Antonio, Double P, D-Bag Fitness Gang original right here, hitting 245 for three reps. Was that three reps? I don't know, you can count it, but whatever, man. Your shit went down and he brought it back up, and that's my dude right there. Congratulations, man. Also took Riot. What do you think about Riot?
Man, since I hit 245, it gave me all the strength.
All right, y'all, D-Back Fitness Gang. Gonna hit some bodyweight squats and hit the backyard and do some lunges. And definitely gonna go ahead and give this a 9.5. Even though it's not a full one scooper type pre-workout, I hit my PR with it. It tasted really good. No supplement taste. Yep. Cherry Limeade. It's cheap. And you can get it from bodybuilding.com. Anyways, check in with you guys. Thank y'all for checking me out. Cheers, y'all.
First, you find a house and scope it out. Find a Chinese neighborhood. They don't believe in bank accounts. You find a crew and a driver. Someone ring the doorbell. And someone that ain't scared to do what it do. You pull up at the spot. Park, watch. Ring the doorbell and knock. Make sure nobody's home. They gone. Okay, it's on. Don't be scared, nigga, you in now. If the police come, you gon' find out who your friends now. That ain't me talking, that's your mind playing tricks on you. You conscious, cause you know you got knives with two clips on you. Fuck that, motherfucker, that plasma. And fuck that laptop. Go and get that jewelry box. You tryna get paid? Go take that jewelry box to the slots and they get you cash back in the same time.
Niggas don't know the history about the fly. Put the fat head in the dope. Any, mini, money, mo. Ding dong, bitch. Ain't the same if I can't crack, nigga. That's on crip. I'm with my pop rules from Compton. We gon' pass and get rich. Ayy. 50 racks, 3 niggas, 65 a split. Let some weeks go by, we at the dealership. I never took notes, nigga, I need the pink. Hey!
Back Fitness Gang, just wrapping up the leg workout here. Just get a couple sets of these lunges in, get some calf raises. Thank y'all for following again. Yeah, like I said, bodybuilding.com Riot, pretty good. I bought fish oils from them before, their multivitamin. Of course, I've tried Scream from them, and bodybuilding.com for being a commercial company. They put out some good stuff. All right, y'all, D-Back Fitness Gang.